Hola muchachos, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I made my first cake. It's cooled down. It's already cooled down. It's chocolate. Yeah. I got my spoon. Icing. And my sprinkles. Now so I'm gonna taste test. So this should be good. So this is vanilla icing. I'm gonna get a different spatch. There we go. First time I actually did this too, okay? Slowly creamy cheese. Yeah. Just more, just. So vanilla's not my favorite, but I won't mind eating it. And we're done. Look at this. No, mama's. Just made a cake. It's not done yet. I just gotta add sprinkles. Yeah. Well, knock the camera over again. Thank you, Joy. Sprinkle time. If you want to know where I get the sprinkles, if you want to recreate this, I got the sprinkles from Hobby Lobby. That's the only thing I know, because I bought it. And look at this cake, guys. Look at this. So yummy and delicious. Look at this, baby. Time for the thumbnail. I make cake. Yeah. Okay, I got the thumbnail. Alrighty, let's get a slice. Woo-hoo! I got my plate and I got my cake. And I got my fork. Let's start cutting. Yeah. Delicious. Whoa. My hair glitched for a second.
Pac-Man.
Okay, time to take this. This slush cake bite. Hey. Yeah, we'll take this. If I get it staying. Okay, it just fell apart. But it's still color okay. Yeah. Not bad. Oh, by the way, yes, my mom did help out. I did adding the ingredients and some other stuff. I still got that batter for the cake in the fridge still. And I can still have the mold. This cake. And yeah, she did take the cake out the oven a few times. Look at this cake. a solid 9.5. A solid 9.5 out of 10. It's not bad. I'll eat it.
Tastes a bit weird for like a few. Tastes a bit weird for like a second, and then the flavors come.
And so overall, this is chocolate. The filling is vanilla, white chocolate, cream chocolate, whatever it is. The sprinkles I got from Hobby Lobby. Yeah. Cake, no bad. Delicious. Hey, yummy. Yum. So far, it does fall apart, but you can still just stack it up and just take a bite. That was delicious. Yeah. Like I said, 9.5 out of 10. It was still good. Delicious. It tastes a little weird for like a second, and then the flavor just pours in. That is delicious. I should start making more cooking videos. Alrighty, guys. Yeah. Hopefully that cooking video was great. Yeah, so I hope y'all enjoyed this video today. Like and subscribe for more, please. We're like at 461, please. 461 subscribers. Please. See y'all later. So, yeah. I hope y'all enjoyed watching the cake. That kind of satisfying. And yeah, overall it looks delicious. Alright, I love you guys. See y'all later. Bye.